Hello, today we are demonstrating the ASTM D412 cutting die. So we're going to go ahead and mount this onto our Arbor press. Go ahead and secure this on with the screw. There we go. Now we have our sample rubber material that we're going to cut to make a sample. Go ahead and bring the Arbor press down. All right, and we have our sample cut here, so we'll go ahead and remove this. There's our standard specimen size, so we'll go ahead and mount it onto the machine here with our vice grips. Just like that.